got it, mate.
She's in a test tube upstairs. Where the kids can't keep disturbing her.